One of the five old wives' tales in golf is keep your head down. I'm going to show you why that's not important. What has to happen is the club head needs to go down to the ground to make the ball go up. So where your head is has no bearing on whether or not the club goes down to the ground. Staying in your posture, bowing over, what I call partial puke, is really important. So if I bow over and I hang from the hips and I crack my knees just a little bit, the club is going to rest on the ground and my arms are relaxed. So if I swing back and forth, the club head brushes the ground. Now, if I do that while I'm standing over the ball, even if my head is up, the ball goes up because the club went down. So stop trying to keep your head down and allow the club head to brush the grass. I guarantee you the ball will go in the air. Good luck.